Bloodborne. Rakuyo. Hunter weapon wielded by Lady Maria of the Astral Clock Tower. A trick sword originated in the same country as the Kanehurst Chikage, only this sword feeds not off blood, but instead demands great dexterity. Lady Maria was fond of this aspect of the Rakuyo, as she frowned upon bloodblades, despite being a distant relative of the queen. But one day she abandoned her beloved Rakuyo, casting it into a dark well, when she could stomach its presence no longer.